station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, fresh food production in space. A healthy, nutritious diet is essential for long-duration exploration missions to the moon and beyond, and scientists are looking at ways to supplement an astronaut's diet with fresh foods grown during flight. The vegetable production system has been testing growing techniques aboard the space station to help meet this need. Current research will be looking at impacts from light quality and fertilizer to nutritional value. Half the crops harvested this week will return to Earth for analysis, with the crew getting some fresh additions to taste test on board. This week, the crew performed the time perception and microgravity investigation. This experiment investigates the perception of time to crew members aboard the space station, something that has not been studied during long-duration spaceflight. Cognitive performance, together with good oculomotor control, eye-hand coordination, spatial orientation, and time perception, is critical for the control of vehicles and other complex systems during human spaceflight. As part of the experiment, astronauts wear a VR headset and have to respond to visual and audio cues with their response time measured by a special program. The results are compared with pre- and post-flight baselines. Evidence from spaceflight research demonstrates that these functions are altered in space and on Earth. This week's question comes from Brianna. She wants to know how landing on the moon in 2024 will impact girls and women around the globe.
I see it as impacting by one major way, and I hope that it is inspiring for all people around the globe. You know, 50 years ago, when we first landed on the moon, not only were the astronauts not featuring women, but also you didn't see women too much in the mission control room. And that's all going to be different this next time around. We're going to have women contributing and being recognized for those contributions in mission control, as the engineers that designed the rockets and the spacecraft, and indeed as the astronauts making the boot prints on the moon.
Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.